A question we often get from our corporate customers is, we want to have a one centralized rule set, and we want to distribute this rule set to everyone in our department. How do we do that? Well, there's always Cloud Sync. You can leverage Google Sheets, but that's really meant for individuals and their own personal accounts. So it won't work very well for a corporate setting. There's actually a better, simpler way. And today I'm going to show you this method. It leverages remote imports. If you go here, and not a lot of people know this feature because it's buried down here at the bottom. But it allows you to basically keep a centralized rule set that you can manage, one person can manage, and instruct all of the employees in their department to enter the URL to the remote file and import it there. And that way they can control it. They can control it from a centralized location. So let's give a quick demo. Imagine you're the administrator. You've got your final rule set here. What you want to do is export the CSV file and take this file and upload it to your web server. That's all you need to do. And then grab the URL to this file and give that URL to everyone who needs access to this rule set. Just be sure that when the file is served from your web server, it's served as a plain text MIME type. If you do not have access to a web server, there is a bunch of free services. One service that we recommend is Pastebin, which I went ahead and uploaded the file here. It's a free account. You don't need a credit card or anything like that. Once you've uploaded your CSV, click on Raw. That's how you can be sure it's going to get served as a plain text MIME type. Copy the URL here and give them the URL. Give everyone who needs access to this rule set the URL and instruct them to go to the sync tab, go down to remote import, paste in the URL, import. And from there, they get access to all the rules that are centrally managed. And then be sure to click save. That's it. Until next time.